conscience catches up with you, and you feel the things you put them through, when the only limbs that serve you well are the open arms of living hell.
Off an English oak, I would swing them both.